This tutorial will help you enroll as an employer in eServices for Business to access your employer payroll tax account. Welcome to the EDD homepage. Select Employer Login. Select Login to eServices for Business. If you do not have a username and password, refer to the tutorial Create a Username and Password in Employer Services Online. Enter your username and password, then select Login. Select Existing Employer if you are an employer and already have an employer payroll tax account number, an employer representative, or only reporting independent contractors. Representatives can add access to their client's account or register for an account number for their client after the enrollment is completed. Select New Employer only if you are an employer and need to register for a new employer payroll tax account number. For this example, we will select Existing Employer to show you how to enroll as an employer who already has an account. Select Next to continue. Review the information on the screen and be prepared to answer all the security questions listed. This information is needed to add access to your employer payroll tax account. Select Next to continue. From here, you will choose your enrollment type. Select Yes only if you are the owner, officer, partner, executor, receiver, or trustee. Otherwise, select No to enroll as a representative. Refer to the tutorial Enroll as a Representative and Add Access to Accounts in eServices for Business for assistance. For this example, we will select Yes to enroll as an employer. Select Next to continue. Select your account type. For this example, we select Employment Tax. Enter your account number, country, and zip code. Answer the security questions by entering the total subject wages you reported on one of your last three wage reports, a payment amount from one of your last five payments, excluding payments made in the last 15 days, and a letter ID from your most recent rate notice or another letter mailed to you. If you have not previously reported wages or made any payments, you can enter 0.00. Select Next to continue. A summary of the enrollment information you provided is displayed. Review your enrollment request, then select Submit. Select OK to confirm you want to submit your request. This is your confirmation that your enrollment request has been submitted. Make a note of your confirmation number or print a copy for your records, then select OK. This is the eServices for Business homepage. This screen displays a summary of your employer tax account information, balance due, and provides direct links to many of the more common services provided. From this screen, you can register for a new account, make a payment, file tax returns and wage reports that are due, and update account information. Select Manage Periods and Returns for other account management needs. Here is another location where you can file your tax returns. Select a period ending date to view past activity for that period. For this example, we will select 31 December 2023. You can file or adjust a tax return or wage report. You can view information about payments previously made by selecting one of the payment amounts. Select eServices for Business to return to the home page. The Action Center displays items that require your attention, such as unread letters, tax returns, or wage reports that need to be filed. Select More to view other requests you can submit through eServices for Business. You can file a report of independent contractors, search your submissions, view messages and letters, manage payments and returns, view or update names and addresses, and add access to another account. Select Summary to return to the eServices for Business homepage. Thank you for watching this tutorial on how to enroll as an employer and navigate through eServices for Business. Be sure to view our other tutorials on how to make a payment, file a return, and the many other actions available in eServices for Business. Other resources are available at edd.ca.gov or by calling the Taxpayer Assistance Center at 1-888-745-3886.